Hey everyone, welcome to Fond of Rats. Today I weighed my rats and I wanted to show you how it went and give you some information on how to weigh rats and why it's useful. To weigh your rats, I recommend using a kitchen scale. What's great about this particular scale and other scales is that it has a zero button. So what I can do is I can turn the scale on. There we go, and then I can put the bucket that I'm going to use to weigh my rats on top of that, and I can press the button again, the zero button, and what happens is it turns to zero. So now when I put something else into here, it's going to be weighing just that and not weighing the bucket's weight on top of it. So if I put this plant in here, for example, now we can see the plant's weight, which at this point is 545 grams. If you don't have a kitchen scale with a zero button, that's totally fine. Just try to make sure that you weigh the bucket first. Then once you have the weight of the rat and the bucket, you can just take away however many grams that bucket weighed first, and then you should have the weight of your rat. So why is it important to weigh your rats? Well, it's important because your rat's weight can be a sign of illness, and your rats can become overweight. By monitoring their weight every week or even every month or 2 months, it can help you keep track of if they're losing weight drastically or gaining it drastically. If they are losing weight drastically, it's a good idea to take your rats to the vet. I also wanted to share some averages, so just some general averages of what rat weight usually is. Keep in mind that just because your rat doesn't fit into the average weight, they may not necessarily be under or overweight. A lot of what plays into account is genetics. So for male rats, they're typically 450 to 650 grams, and for females, it's typically 350 to 450 grams. However, if this isn't the case for any one of your rats, that doesn't necessarily mean that they're ill, and it doesn't necessarily mean that they're overweight. It's another reason why it's good to keep tabs on a regular basis, so that you notice if there's anything particularly different from usual. Now I'm gonna go ahead and weigh my rats. Okay, so these are their weights. Honestly, I was a little bit surprised by them. So I did expect Chloe to be the heaviest at 363 grams, but what I did not expect was that Petra was the lightest at 334 grams. Now, it does make me wonder how accurate this scale is. All of them are very, very close in weight, so it's very likely that due to their position in the bucket or whatever reason, they have slightly different weights. However, none of them are particularly underweight. Otherwise, everything is to be as expected. Ash is the second in weight after Chloe, which does sort of make sense. And then Ivy is after Ash with 352 grams. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, comments, or video suggestions, you can leave them in the comments down below, or you can DM me on Instagram @fondofrats. Have a great day. Bye.